this side. Oh boy. Milo solo run. I'm trying a different microphone, see if it works any better. You can actually hear me talk. Come on, Mr. Milo. Come on. Anything that sticks up is a toilet for what? For, I was going to say for Wally. For Milo. Has to have a splash and a dash. The summer is officially over. I can't see us getting the deck chairs out again this year. I actually sat out on a deck chair more the 1 week I had over in the UK just recently than I have the whole of the summer over here. Why the doctor wants to give me vitamin D supplements, because we don't get enough sunshine. Where's he going? We go the way Milo wants to go. As long as he moves. Where are you going? Just want to have a scratch. Let everyone know where you've been. I'll give you a bit of encouragement then. Oh no, you started up. I was going to give him a tug. Probably wants to check the goalpost. See who's been and let them know he's paid a visit. And we've got seagulls. Chasing the crows away. Come on, Milo. Come on, this way, Milo. No. Don't want to risk him doing any business on the pitches. No, come on. Wants to go his own way. He's not going his own way because there's another dog across the way. And we'll give it a swerve. dog across the way. Milo's taking an interest. Picking up a bit of pace. Too late. Reached the end of his lead. Should have made his move a bit quicker. This is his first dip into the water, so that's number one. We'll see how many he does on the lap. No point in getting caught up around there. Come on. You're not going around the back of the tree, you'll never get the lead out. Come on, good boy. Milo. Come on. Come on. Put on a load of weight. He's actually fairly chunky now when you pick him up. Still feel his ribs. But you didn't notice him in your arms when you picked him up. And we got him. And he doesn't really get into treats, so he'll eat a bit of sausage or a bit of a burger or a bit of beef, which you put down the good boy treats. The other two will run off to the various corners and eat them in peace, whereas Milo doesn't even pick it up, doesn't even sniff them. He's got no interest in proper dog treats. He's quite happy to take something off a human's plate. He gets nothing off my plate. I don't give any of them any treats off my plate. I don't encourage them. And they say, oh, they never come pestering you. Then nope, because they don't get used to it. I feed them at meal times. And that's enough. And I give them a treat in the morning first thing when we get back from the walk. To try and get a little bit of peace. Another sniff. There's a few dead mice or shrews around here. I don't know whether birds have caught them and then just dropped them. That's all done with them. But it doesn't look like there's much meat on them. Can't imagine a fox would waste much time trying to kill a shrew. sometimes Sky will spot one and they'll be jumping around in the grass trying to find it again. And sometimes it's a shrew, sometimes it's just a bumblebee. That's a Milo stop start. Is how you can make a half mile walk. So it's probably about a mile after about 3 hours. We going? Cleaning up his mess, he decides to jump in the river. It's his second visit into the water. There's no way he's getting back up here without a helping hand. Come on, Milo. Oh, he did. I gave him a slight tug, but I think he'd actually got up. Down again. No, giving it a miss. You're not going to go down there, even you're not that brave. It's about somewhere like this where he fell in a few weeks ago because he stepped out on grass that was just overhanging grass. So there's no ground underneath it, so it plopped straight down into the water. Probably remembers. Come on, Milo. Oh, we're going down. Going on kind of a deep bit. Hello, come on. Again, he would have got up there. I just gave him a slight lift at the end, but he would have got up. Interesting, whatever that was. Distracted by another dog. Hope he's not an old crank, because its owner seems to have walked off, and she looks like she had a walking stick, so I don't suppose she'll be rushing back. Is he a cranky dog? Or easy going? He looks cranky, but then all dogs with those beards look cranky. Doesn't look like it. Mexican standoff. Really nice. Milo thinks he's going to bully. He's not going to bully anybody. Come on, Milo. Don't be nasty. Come on. Checking when Milo last went to the loo. Come on, Milo.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on. No, come on. There all day. Thank you. She was probably a person, maybe it wasn't the old lady. She's made a new friend anyway. Come on, Otto. Come on, we're not staying. Come on, haven't got all day. Come on. Milo, come on. Good boy, come on, come on. No, not going to another dog's tiddles. The smell. Come on, Milo, let's go. Come on. Come on, Milo. Come on. Come on, let's go. I don't suppose this walk will be as quiet as the last one. Get away! I'm about to roll in some dog poop, not other than that. Sorry for the shouting. Tell you what, she'd never win at darts. Umpteen times she's tried to roll in dog poop and she misses every time. Come on, Sky, we're not going that way. Good girl. Cross guy. were about to go back, but Sandy decided she wasn't going back. So we're not. We're carrying on. Oh, Sky, let's go. Oh, Sandy. Sunday. Sunday's in full camouflage, you can't see her. We've dodged the rain again today, so far. I don't know what's going on with this storm, but it's coming back again tonight apparently. Doesn't know whether to move in or go elsewhere. Come on, you're not going in there, it's all full of brambles. Come on. Someone's panting. What's all that running around you doing? Which way is Milo going to go today? For his second outing. Actually, it's his third outing. Left of the trees or right of the trees? That's the question. Hasn't made a decision. It looks like he's going to go right. No, he's going to go left. Yeah, he's gone left. Good boy. We're going left again. Come on out. Oh, no, we're going that way.